How am I supposed to show love to somebody over and over and over who constantly rejects me?
That's a good question.
Dad, that is not what I'm doing.
Isn't it?
No. Dad, that is not what this is about.
Son, you just asked me. How can someone show love over and over again when they're constantly rejected? Caleb, the answer is, you can't love her because you can't give her what you don't have. I couldn't truly love your mother until I understood what love really was. It's not because I get some reward out of it. I've now made a decision to love your mother whether she deserves it or not. Son, God loves you even though you don't deserve it. Even though you've rejected him, spat in his face. God sent Jesus to die on the cross and take the punishment for your sin. Because he loves you.